Hello everyone and welcome back to Mathieu's English Mobile. Today I'll play the rest of Revolution 2. This is going to be the second part of my full gameplay of this game. Before I start the video, I will measure the temperature of my device. And as you can see, the maximum temperature is around 23 degrees. The CPU monitor app shows that the water temperature is on 18 degrees. And let me measure also the room temperature. Wait. And the room temperature is around 22.5 degrees, 23, around this temperature. Okay, so it's time to start the game. Let me first increase the brightness. And let's go. Now the ISO that I'm using for the camera is on 200. Let me also increase the sound here on the maximum and let's go. Let me also clear the RAM. And now I am ready.
Where do you think we are?
As you can see, the FPS at the most times is under 50 FPS.
Claire, look.
So, don't expect a stable 60 FPS performance.
Tower. Maybe we can send an SOS.
Let me see if I can call from here. No.
Could use your help.
Come here. Around here. Perfect. And one more time. So it's probably around here. No, around here. Ah, no. One more time. Probably around here. Finally. What? way.
See, you can do it. I got you. Fuck you, Hollywood. That wasn't even close to easy. Listen, Moira, I'm really sorry. I don't know what I got you mixed up in. Barry will never forgive me.
This isn't your fault. Also, Barry can kiss my ass. The guy bitches and moans and granny swears about everything.
Anyway, let's continue for now. I will upgrade later the gun. The sound, as you already know, is not synchronized.
Is anyone picking this up?
With the image.
My name is Moira Burton. My co-workers and I were taken here against our will. I don't know where. We have these fucked up bracelets, and this crazy woman is talking to us. Some kind of monsters. Have killed the others. Please, send help. Please. Shit. Oh, one more time. My name is Moira Burton.
Saving here.
You stay by the boat, little lady. I mean it. I've got some grown-up stuff to attend to, but I'll come back for you later, okay?
You can't just leave me.
No. It's too dangerous for you to come along.
I'm not gonna be an escaper here.
Is there a little girl on this planet that will listen to me? All right, stay close. You're with me now. Come on.
Okay. So now, with only 4 GB of free RAM, I will try to close the game. To open it again. Because it will crash. As you already know from my previous video, the game crashed when I had 3.5 GB of free RAM. So it's better to close it now. Because I don't want to crash before the new saving. And now we'll skip all of them, all the cutscenes.
Stay by the boat, little lady. I mean it.
Come on, skip.
I've got some grown-up
and now it's time to clear the RAM. Okay. So, let's continue now.
Radio tower. That's gotta be it. What are you doing all along? Where are your parents?
I don't have any parents. I mean, I don't know why I'm here. I just am.
She got you just like she got my baby. You're not scared of me?
No. You're all right.
Watch out!
I need to go over there. Very bad performance here.
So what's your name,
sweetie? On this place.
Natalia.
My name's Barry.
Barry?
That's right, don't wear it out.
I won't.
Looks like this is the only way through.
Something else here? Nothing. Saving here. I will try to continue.
Monsters.
Nice. No. Ah. Still alive. Come on, man. Die. What? I will die. Go away. Finally.
Must be the infected, the brief mentioned.
Saving also here.
How do you know?
I can just sort of see them.
So now we'll try to close the game. After the saving.
Over there, another one.
I need to clear the RAM, of course. And while the RAM is cleaning, let me measure the temperature. 35.5 the maximum, or maybe 36.3 on the processor.
How do you know?
I can just sort of see them.
Oh no, you don't, young
man. So here, as you can see, is the enemies.
Why?
She can hear them. She can look, I mean. She can fight them. And also she can find hide objects. Take them. Good. Pass. Pass. And pass, and also pass.
They just let me handle this one.
Headshot. Rest in peace, and rest in peace, and also the last one, finito. Let's continue. Something else here, can open, from here nothing. Let's continue. still alive? Come on, man. Come on. Here. Headshot. Finally. I think four missing bullets I had here. Anyway. So now where I need to go? I will try to go from here. I think it's not possible. But I will take this. Rest in peace. And rest in peace. Come on. One more. Probably. Finish. So now, what do we have here? Let's go from here, basically. Something good. Nice. Ah, and it crashed. So I need to play faster, as you see.
Over there, another one.
I will get again the RAM. Nice. And now let's play faster.
I can just sort of see them.
Let's go.
Oh no, you don't, young lady. It's too dangerous.
Why? I'm not scared.
You just let me handle this one.
Rest in peace. Finish. Oh, it's fast. And finish. Now I will go over there. I probably need to put it this here. And now I can go up. She can make it. And let's go for the saving. Yes, saving. And now, as always, after the saving, what happens? You know. You know the thing?
Resident Evil.
So the CPU monitor up shows that the battery temperature is on 28 degrees. Let me also clear the RAM while the game is loading. Degrees now. The fan cooler here do some good works. Something else here.
There's a hole here.
Just gonna go over there. Let's see something. Can I open? No. Perfect. So let me kill them. Come on. And one good headshot. Finally. So what I can do here, I can push this further. Something else. Let's open this. It's not possible. Same also here. Anyway, I will try to continue.
Careful! There's something on the floor.
I remember this. Nice. One more. Come here. I will go over there. Nice. Oh no. Anyway. I'm okay. I'm still okay. And also one saving here. Very nice. I will try to go over there again.
You did great.
And now for sure it will crash. So I will close the game. You know the thing. Let's also clear the RAM. Oh, it crashed. Anyway. I will try to clear the RAM from here. From the beginning.
What did I do?
You did great. I can't just leave Natalia.
What the heck? Come here. What are you doing? You are an idiot. Come on, man. So where I need to go? Basically. Probably I need to go over there. Let's try to go from here.
What do we do?
We could probably get out this way if the path was clear.
I will go so from here. Nice.
Need your help.
Oh no. Let's try again. It's over there, maybe. Nice. What else?
Please be careful.
Oh, I will die. I will take care. Nice. Go back. Nice. One more time. For the other one. Where is? It's here. Very good. Excellent. Something else? Let's see.
Thank you.
And I will try to go over there. Take care. Go away. Ah, and it crashed. Ah, let me clear also the RAM, I forgot it. It crashed again. So clear the RAM from the beginning. So probably I need to go from some of the doors here. Come on, man. Nice. Two more. Nice one. Nice. Oh, so I need to go from here. No. I need to go from here. No. I need to go over there. Go down. Again. A button. I understand, I understand.
I did it.
You sure did, honey.
And that's all. Let's see here the saving. I only want this. And yes, saving.
This place is seriously messed up.
So now we'll close again the game. Anyway. Exit. I will open again the CPU monitor app for the battery temperature. While it's loading, I will hear the RAM and also let's see the battery. I mean the temperature, not the battery, the CPU temperature, which is around 37.6 degrees, the maximum, and on the battery place, around 34.5 degrees. Anyway, let's continue. If the phone it was without the Black Shark fan cooler, now it will probably have around 6 degrees after so much time of gaming.
Please be careful.
This place is seriously messed up. We're almost to the radio tower.
Anyway, let's continue.
You recognize any of this?
No. Sorry.
It's all right. Almost there. Still with me?
Yeah, I have some legs.
Let's see if we have something here, something good.
Barry, it's locked. What do I do?
You need to break the lock. See anything around there you could use?
I will throw the rock. That's all.
Good work, sweetie. Just stick close to me, okay?
Okay.
B button.
There's something out there.
Saving here. So let's try to continue. Saving also here.
I think I saw something.
Anyway, let's continue. So now we'll try to kill this. Come on. Still alive? What the heck? And finish.
Oh, that's one thing they're left out of the brief. This island is completely crazy.
It's not that difficult. And it crashed. Anyway. Let me clear again the RAM. What? Come on, man.
Looks painful.
Go away. And finish. That's all.
This island is completely crazy.
Ah.
that thing?
I don't know. Let's keep our eyes peeled in case there's more.
Seventh year, as you can see. Nothing else. Anyway, let's continue. Go away. Come on. Let's go, let's go. Run. And finish. And here is the saving. Anyway, let's continue.
It's a virus some bad people used in Africa a couple of years ago. Question is, how did it get out here?
Nothing else.
I can probably break this lock.
And rest in peace. The game crashed. Anyway. It's not a big deal to crash after two savings. I mean, until now. For the next updates, we need something better, of course.
Those freaks had some of the same symptoms as a Ouroboros.
Robo?
It's a virus some bad people used in Africa a couple of years ago. Question is, how did it get out here? I can probably break this lock.
Come on. Interesting piece. Same here.
Now we're talking.
Here is the map. Something else. Let's upgrade the guns. I will upgrade this gun. And let's continue.
Just ahead. Great. We're gonna have to smash through the
Well, the hacks. Let's go away. Seven here, perfect. Something else. Come on. And if us. No problem. Let's try to clear the RAM now. Oh no, come on, go away. Something else. And go over there. Come on. Over where? Over there. Yes, yes, yes. Over there, probably. over there. Okay. Maybe it's better to kill them. Oh, not from the beginning. Come on, man. Go away. Go away. Go away. Don't touch me. Let's see. Interesting piece. Ah, no, and go from here. So I'm gonna go over there.
Monster's coming.
And over there. Okay. Big button. 7 here, perfect. Very nice. And it crashed, but anyway. It's not a big deal, the crash after the saving. Let's see also the CPU temperature. Not here. here. Oh no, not here, go away. Where the heck I need to go? I need to go over there. The button. And saving here.
Well, that was a really long way around.
Something else.
Revelations 2. Moira was trying to get to that tower when I was with her.
I need you to take me there. Can you do that?
What if we've been infected with something?
The rooms will catch up!
Is this the place? Was it?
Don't be scared.
Next episode, episode 2. No. Next, same here. And next.
Please! have any friends. Over there.
How do you know? That's one thing you left out of the brief.
Episode 2.
At Thompson's?
Yeah. I'll be examining this. Oh, Walt! Keith!
The sound this man second before.
Redfield. You're alive.
All right, get up.
Oh, God, you owe me a pair of underpants.
Come on in.
Huh. It was okay too.
Oh, I knew it was you guys.
Woke up in the middle of the woods. How about you?
Some kind of rundown prison. Gabe. Gina's dead.
Shit. Thompson's gone too.
Yeah, but I remember to take his bracelet.
Probably it will crash, but we'll continue here to see what
chop off his fucking hand?
Sometimes
I will
you
do.
Have to make the hard choice. Come on, let's see what's in this building.
Show you something over here. Man, I hope Fisher's okay.
Neil? Neil was with you?
Yeah. We got split up on the way here.
And it crashed, as always.
On Revelations 2.
I forgot to clear that up. Let me clear it now. Now we'll skip all the cutscenes I saw before.
We woke up in the middle of the woods. How about you?
Some kind of rundown prison. Gabe. Gina's dead.
Shit. Thompson's gone too.
Yeah, but I remember to take his bracelet. And he was
You chopped off his fucking hand? Sometimes you have to make the hard choice. Come on, let's see what's in this building.
And take.
Welcome to the brink of true fear.
The Overseer. What do you want?
I need to throw you at the wall and see who sticks and who doesn't. The wall, in this case, is a special virus that I injected into each of you.
Oh, what? You what?
Let's keep also this.
But if we've been infected with something.
I gotta show you something over here. Man, I hope Fisher's okay.
Neil? Neil was with you?
Yeah. We got split up on the way here.
Do you think you can fly this?
Once I repair it, but there's not enough voltage. It needs a new battery. Some fuel.
Oh, and we're gonna find exactly what we need in this shit dump.
From my battery and fuel. Help me look.
Same here.
Not alone out here.
Claire, the lights are on in that one house.
Ah, I saw on the map. What is? Okay. Seven here. Battery.
Now to track down some fuel. Pedro!
He's over there.
Don't scare me like that, kid. Look, check out what I found. If you see any weak walls, I could drill through. See if there's anything we can use inside.
Bye-bye. Ah, ended class. Other games can go up to 0.5 GB to crash, but not on this game. Maybe is some limitation of the emulator or some limitation of the GPU. About the RAM management and the RAM usage, probably.
Previously on Revelations. Do this alone. Here's the battery. Now to track down some fuel.
Now go away. Okay, bye-bye. Something else. Nothing. Let's go away. Oh no! Come on. combine with what? With this. Let's take this. Ah, perfect. Ah, I need to go back to... Ah, here.
We could use that drill of yours right now.
Seven here.
You don't mind doing a little demolishing?
No problema. Just point me in the right direction.
Bye-bye. Bye-bye. I'm here. Come with O.
Is this the place? Okay, stand back.
They're back.
What? You gotta hold them off. You gotta hear me.
What the heck? Come on. No! Finally. Ah, another game. What the heck?
Okay?
And it crashed. But anyway. Come on, what happens here? Let me clear the RAM from the beginning. Skip.
We could use that drill of yours right now, if you don't mind doing a little demolishing.
No problema. Just point me in the right direction.
Rest in peace. Go away. No! And the rest in peace. What? One more. Finito. That I saved. Finally. Seven here. Perfect. Finish. What else I can do here? Combine with this to have more free place. So let's try to go back.
Yeah, no interference. Nice work, Pedro. Her location might be the key to getting off the island.
Big button.
My turn to work some magic. Greasy chopper repair and voodoo magic.
What happens?
You have got to be kidding.
Same here.
It's the overseer. She's luring those things right toward us.
But that's not fair. Try to speed up the chopper repairs. Kill that goddamn siren.
All right, we'll take care of it. It's coming from the bar. Please get that thing fixed.
It will crash now for sure. But anyway, let's go inside. Ah, can, let's go to switch. Basically it's here. And yes, it crashed. Anyway, let's reload it. That's clear again there, as always. Let's see also now the CPU temperature after so much time of gaming.
Previously on Revelations 2.
Skipping. Come on. Only 37.5 degrees. Yes. And even lower. The Black Shark fan cooler is a beast for sure.
It's the Overseer. She's luring those things right toward us.
All right, we'll take care of it. It's coming from the bar. Please get that thing fixed.
What the heck? Still alive. Seven here. Anyway. Come on. Finally. Finito. Finito. Come on. Where are you going? Bye bye. Rest in peace. Something else? Ah, one more. Finito. Something else. Probably. What? Another thing.
Triggers the virus.
What the heck? What do I need to do? I need to go over there, I remember. Just wait. Oh no! No! And now for sure, it will crash. So, I'll close the game. Maybe I need to kill all of them to help him. Because I remember I need to help. Let's clear the RAM. I can shoot, of course, with shotgun if I want, but I want to save the bullets of shotgun from bigger and more stronger enemies. Because on some stages I need to use a laptop, but if I have many bullets on strong guns like the shotgun, maybe I will clean. I will kill these big enemies faster, so I will not need a laptop to pass the stages. It's basically two stages, two different stages. We will see. I will try to have many bullets of shotgun. We will see. Come on, what I'm doing? Die! Finally. 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 What the heck? What? You must be kidding me. Really? These enemies are crazy, for sure. Rest in peace. Rest in peace. Rest in peace. Rest in peace. And bye bye. Ah, still alive, what the heck? Die. Come on, man. You can't even die. Very good. Oh no. Rest in peace. Something else.
Is it right? You chased him away?
And the rest in peace. Let's go now here. And here's a saving. I can't escape. No, no. And finish. Exit. And while loading, let's clear the RAM. And also let's see the battery temperature, I mean the CPU temperature, and next the battery. 37 degrees, the maximum. And on the battery place is around 33 degrees. To 34, and the CPU monitor app says that the battery temperature is on 28 degrees. Anyway, perfect. And let's go away. Let's go basically from here. I will wait here. Finally. Skip. I can't skip this. Go away. Let's also take this, because why not? Yes, I will go. Don't worry, bro. Oh, oh no! What? What the heck? Go away. Nice. Come on, go, go, go. And now I must take care. Let's go. Let's go, bro.
Clara, this way, hurry!
Come on. Go up. Finally. Come, come here. Finally. Come on, go here, bro. Go fast. Nice.
I'll go around the back and open the door. Hang tight.
I have more free RAM.
Wait, Neil. What about Gabe?
Can't break. Ready? Lip. No. You too.
Hurry!
B button and saving, so easy. And it crashed. I hope it will saved. Let's see. Let's clear now the RAM. ...100% the battery percentage, it stays always here. And let's see now. Ah, yes, perfect. Anyway, now let's combine these two. This, let's take one. Give me, and it's okay now.
You know, I'm glad you're okay. Gabe said you guys got split up.
Yeah, but I run fast.
CPU bottleneck here.
So, what was that monster back there?
It was Pedro. The overseer gave us all some kind of viral injection. The virus triggered in Pedro when he
There is no only GPU bottleneck, it's also CPU bottleneck on some places.
Jesus.
When the FPS go more than 35.
Irony sure is it today.
Moira, I don't think you actually met Neil. He's our boss.
Neil Fisher. You're preparing burns, girl, right? Your dad's in the VSA.
Do me a favor, and don't put Barry and me in the same sentence, sir.
Anyway.
Pedro said the signal came from high up. That's gotta be it.
That tower thing.
The overseer might be inside. I say we go find out.
Bad idea. We should wait for dawn.
By dawn, we might all end up like Pedro. The clock's ticking, Neil.
Seven here.
Oh, no, 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 no!
Let's kill all of them. Rest in peace. Oh, it's still alive. What the heck? Rest in peace. Something else? Nothing. Let's continue. Come on, dogs. I don't like the dogs. I like only the Snoop Dogg. Finally, something else? Nothing. What? It crashed with 4 GB of RAM. You must be kidding me. It's impossible. Ah, let's try to clear the RAM. I forgot it.
Previously on Revelation.
Rest in peace. And rest in peace.
Are you okay?
Rest in peace. And rest in peace. That's all.
Uh-oh. They're back.
And saving here. Perfect. Oh, let's go out. Bye bye, guys.
They're here. Be careful.
And saving here, as you can see. And anyway, I think it's okay for today, for this the second part of my full gameplay of this game. Before I close the video, let's see the temperatures. 29, the battery temperatures, the battery temperature and 43 for the CPU. That's what the CPU monitor says. Let's see now in the real world. 37.3 degrees is the maximum. And on the battery, 34 the maximum. And that's all. Thank you for your watching and see you, of course, in the next time. Bye-bye.